put kind of the work that you're doing in context of what we're seeing, you know, in the photonic marketplace today and where Coherent sits now.
So as you mentioned, we're a photonics solutions company. So what that means is we make lasers, optics, crystals, fibers, and then the metrology equipment that you need to be able to measure properties of light. And the really cool thing is, and people probably are not aware of this, but lasers have touched almost every person in this solar system. And I'm including the solar system because of the space station. We've got some folks out there that are, you know, aren't on this planet necessarily. So our products have, they've done all of that. And so we've come a long way from the invention of a laser, which was at the time described as a solution looking for a problem, to today, where we use lasers in surgery, dermatology, gynecology, cardiology, urology, neurology, otology, ophthalmology, everyology you can think of, dentistry, orthopedic surgery, cancer therapy, so much more. We use lasers for cosmetic applications like tattoo removal. They're used for diagnosing diseases like retinal disease, cancer, HIV, and even fertility concerns. We use lasers for materials processing, like cutting, drilling, welding, marking, so much more. You know, everything from, you know, welding spark plugs or batteries to precision cutting for stents. Every computer chip, that's billions, every computer chip that's built sees a laser often multiple times. And another area where we're really starting to see a lot of interest is in defense and protecting our people, protecting our country. This is another really large area. Lasers touch every part of people's lives. And that's why so many of us really enjoy working